As a part Claude user, one thing I really like Claude about is how it always has the best interest for business user in mind. And the new directory of tools or connectors just makes every workflow so much more powerful. So in this video, I'm going to focus on what I believe is the most exciting combinations for marketers or working professionals. That is Claude plus Notion. Because now you can turn any Notion database into a smart AI-powered workspace that thinks and acts with you. So unlike before, you need to do a technical setup to install the Notion MCP. Now you can just click Add Connectors on Claude Web App or Desktop. Search for the Notion MCP connector under the directory, and then click Connect. And pick the Notion workspace that you want to give Claude access to. And then you can start using Notion right in Claude. That is a very simple setup. Probably the immediate use case is managing your content calendar. So we all love Claude's writing, it's natural and human sounding. And so if you're also using Notion to manage all your content or social posts, you can now let Claude to draft and even design graphics for you together with the latest Canva MCP. Let me show you. For example, I have this content calendar on Notion that contains all the content I have planned on different social platforms. So you can see it has different content type broken down by status, publish day, content type, platform. And then I want Claude to help me do the content for the September month. So on Claude, we have a project set up for repurposing the content and helping to schedule content on Notion. And with these custom instructions with the role, the tools available, that is the Notion connector, and also the workflow details, as well as the content requirement for different platforms like LinkedIn, X, newsletter. So let's say I have a YouTube long form videos and I want to repurpose into different social media posts. So first paste the script in the chat and then use this prompt to ask it to repurpose it according to the project workflow, and then schedule them on the Notion content calendar. Now you can see that we triggered the Notion MCP connector to locate the content calendar, and then analyzing the script and extract the key takeaways, and then creating the 3 social post draft per request. And we can actually see it on the screen, Claude is taking action for you. We can double check each post, and I would say this is pretty good with all the required details for each post, with the status, the content type, the actual post details, and Claude is following the required formatting. So you can see it has been tailored according to each platform like this X post. And of course, this is not yet finalized. You still need to review it and make sure it follows your tone of voice with your additional insights. And you can always enhance your workflow by adding some of your best samples. And we can also check from the calendar list view. Claude has just added the post draft for me, which is fantastic. So now let's ask Claude to create 3 design options on Canva for the LinkedIn post and save them to this LinkedIn post folder. And again, it will trigger the Canva MCP and start the designing process. One note is that I didn't upload the final design into this folder as I instructed, but all the designs are successfully done with the accessible link where we can just click and check. And to be honest, I would say for now, the design quality using this Canva MCP is quite limited, and you still need to do some more adjustment. It's not like a final version and it's done. So my tip is to ask it to produce more than 3 design options so you can always pick the one that you like and give some more design directions in a prompt. Like in this case, the option 2 is definitely the best and most suitable for business usage. Now we can ask it to export option 2 as an image and to add this image link to the LinkedIn post on our Notion calendar. So you can see there is some technical issue that Canva is not able to export this design, and this is quite common as I test these connectors. So whenever you see something like this, the connection is closed error. So try to relaunch Claude or reinitiate the connections. So hopefully this will get improved over time. But for the Notion update, Claude has successfully updated the LinkedIn post in Notion with the visual access link. And this is perfect. I would say this is even better than just exporting the final version, because in real world, you seldom do the final version in one shot. Now you can just pass it to your designer or teammate, and they can look up on this Notion content calendar with all the posts and visual draft and continue to work on the final version. So keep everything organized. And if you're excited about what Claude can do for marketing, I recommend this free kit from HubSpot, How to Use Claude Like a Marketing Power User. I have put it in the description for you to download for free. So it's not just another generic AI prompt collection, it's a tactical prompt library specifically designed for real marketing tasks that you face every day, broken down with a total of 10 sections like content creation and writing, strategic analysis, interactive dashboard creation, meeting follow-ups, and a lot more. So it gives you lots of ideas for using Claude in different marketing tasks. My favorite section is the business research section. So these are research tasks that you would deal with most of the time. And instead of memorizing prompts or just directly copy and paste, use them as starting points to build your own prompt playbook for your marketing task needs. So go get it in the description below, and thank you HubSpot for sponsoring this video. So besides planning content, one unique strength that I love Claude about is its visual storytelling and how it can always create high impact dashboard charts with its artifact for communication. So this makes this workflow much more useful because most people use Notion to keep track of projects or campaign data. So now you can use Claude to help you visualize any progress whenever you need it. For example, a marketing team has this project tracker to keep track of all the active marketing projects, campaigns that we're doing, with the status, the owner, due date, priority. So on Notion, when you need to create visualization, you have to upgrade your plan. But now with Claude, this problem is just solved. So on Claude, we have this project for team reporting setup with the custom instruction that define the role, the workflow details, and specifically, we will have a command. So whenever a user types this command, it will automatically generate the dashboard and then also define the dashboard formatting details. So our first prompt is to ask Claude to visualize the project checker on Notion, so it's ready to be presented to internal stakeholders. And again, Claude is triggered the Notion MCP, searching for the project checker, and immediately our project dashboard is ready. And I really like it. So this is why I always prefer Claude for any kinds of data visualization. And you don't need to rely on the built-in chat generation on Notion. This is much more impactful and communicate the story much better. The project status, the priority breakdown, task status, upcoming deadlines, everything is so clear for the team. And assume we like this dashboard, so we can just click copy to project to import it as a template for future use. Now let's say there are some changes in the project, so we can just ask Claude to update the project checker on Notion. So you can see Claude will help you to update the changes immediately on Notion. And you can always double check if anything is missing, so Claude is just like your project assistant. And now whenever we need it, we can just type the command dashboard, and then Claude will automatically create the updated dashboard for you by pulling the latest project checker data and using the template we import earlier. So now you can create a ready to share dashboard with the updated info for your team whenever there's some significant updates on the projects or status. So this will be a huge time saver, especially if you're already heavily using Notion for project checking. So you can see how you can maximize the value from Claude plus Notion. It's by following this simple workflow. Have Claude gathers context from any source like Notion database, your upload file, or a Google Doc, and then it processes that information to synthesize insights and create exactly what you need. And finally, Claude takes actions for you on Notion, like updating a Notion page, creating a dashboard. Okay, another popular use case of Notion is being used as a team knowledge repository. And sometimes as your repository is getting big, it's just hard to identify the right resource, especially when your team is growing or you're working with external parties. So that's why Claude and Notion combination is so useful, as Claude can now act as an intelligence layer on top of your entire Notion knowledge base and maximize the value it delivers for your business. For example, on Notion, we have this team knowledge repository that contains different sets of SOPs like content creation and management, analytics, internal review and approval, team culture, etc. And then we also have the brand kit that includes all of our target audience, persona details, branding guidelines. Now let's say we have a new content marketer, Mandy, joining the marketing team. And I want Claude to retrieve the information from this team repository on Notion and help me to design a Notion page called Mandy's onboarding that have the onboarding checklist with actionable tasks. And immediately it will help you create a new Notion page with all the essential tasks created and also with the resource link for you. So this onboarding checklist makes everything so clear with all the task details. And what I really like is how it connects to different resources from our repository, like our target audience, the content creation SOPs, branding guidelines, content strategy. So Claude is helping you to design the best learning path for your teammate. Instead of her to go through everything in the repository, which might not be relevant to her role and responsibility. And I think this is one of the best use cases of Claude plus Notion MCP, because you are now using Claude's intelligence to help you find the best connections for you from whatever knowledge base you have on Notion. And besides that, we can even ask Claude to create any new SOP or update them. So like in this case, we wanted to create a new SOP about repurposing YouTube videos into social posts for the new hire to follow. So Claude will help you to design the draft for this process. And again, it will link back to all those existing tools or resources in your repository. So everything is interconnected. And this is not just for new hires onboarding. Maybe you're doing product training for a sales team or other teams. You can just have Claude design the best checklist, guidelines, info deck for you. So be more creative here. All right, we just see how Claude can quickly create useful Notion pages and retrieve info from your Notion repository. But what makes it even more powerful is how Claude can help you design and quickly build the entire operational system for your most critical projects on Notion. So this will save you lots of time designing the right structure. For example, we're having a product launch for new features rollout for our UX research tool. So here is the product brief for all the key information about the launch, like the target user, value proposition, launch timeline. So on Claude, we first upload this product brief and then use this prompt to ask it to design a product launch pack on Notion, which is like a central hub for managing the product launch with the tool core database. So Claude will go ahead and create all the core database and pages on Notion, and it has returned with a total of 5 databases created with all the links provided. And you can also see on the screen that it has been created, or we can actually click on the link to access the launch pack. So this launch pack is quite detailed with all the sections that we need: target audience, value proposition, project key milestone, messaging. And what I really like is that it already has those database created for you with all the property details that you will need. For example, this marketing assets database has the assets name, different assets type labels, channels, notes, status. So this will give you a really good start by saving you lots of time designing the right structure. And all other databases are already pre-filled with details and well designed with property as well. The only issue that I found is now Notion MCP has an issue creating a duplicated set of databases. Like in this case, you can see these 5 databases are actually duplicated. What you can do is just delete it, although it's not an ideal solution. But I think this is still a very useful case to use Claude and Notion, because for whatever projects, not just product launch, maybe your campaign, SS library, client portal, internal system, whatever system you want to build, you can just ask Claude to design the initial structure for you. So definitely try this yourself. Besides building system, as marketers or working professionals, we often need to deal with large amount of unstructured data, which is messy, raw information. And while most AI can help you turn them into structured format, this Claude plus Notion workflow create instant data intelligence, because now you can directly create and populate the database in Notion with a perfect structure that is ready for insights and action. For example, we're analyzing the customer review about our product, and for the sake of demo, we'll just use a smaller sample size, and they're all real data. So now we can create a new database by importing the CSV to Notion, and that is the easiest way. So immediately, we have this initial customer intelligence database with all the feedback loaded. And now one powerful way to use this Notion MCP is to ask Claude to help complete this database by adding 3 more properties: pinpoint type, owner, priority level, and then to assign them with our predefined labels. So note, for this demo, I will use the official GitHub version of the Notion MCP, which I have already installed locally, because I found the experience is much smoother, and I will talk more about it at the end of this video. So immediately, Claude will locate the database and then add these 3 properties. And now it will populate all the labels by analyzing each of the audience feedback. And this is really cool to see Claude is helping you to update all of them for you within a minute right on Notion. So now the database looks much more complete with all the necessary information, the owner, the pain point type, the priority labels. And of course, you should always double check if it has been done correctly. And you can always include more criteria for how you want Claude to help you assign this label. And this can be used in so many other cases like competitive review, social sentiment analysis, content gap analysis, and then we can further ask Claude to create a dashboard and visualize the data from this database where you can publish and share with the team immediately. So now you can easily turn any messy data into a meaningful Notion database and build visualization. So everything is so clear. The team actions, recommendations, issue distribution, and you're fully utilizing both to create an actionable intelligence. So one key limitation for this native Notion MCP connection I found is that it's not quite stable and sometimes can lose connection in the middle of the task. My suggestions is try to restart Claude or reinitiating the connection again. This is not ideal, but it works. Hopefully this will get improved. So if you don't mind going a little bit technical, I suggest installing the official MCP through the GitHub method. It's much more stable from my experience. You can check out this video for more. Also, join my community if you want to learn how to be more thoughtful of using AI in marketing or online business. You will get access to all the prompts I use in all my channel videos, a regular live section, and all the extra content. You can find the link below to join. And before you go, I highly encourage you to watch this video about more Claude plus MCP AI agent use case to get more inspiration. I will see you next time.